so many years. Friday morning at 9 o'clock, she's far away, waiting to keep the appointment she made, meeting a man from the motor trade.